We're going to be starting a new Let's Play on Battlefield Hardline, and I've got the Premium Edition. Yeah. Because I had it when it came out, but never played it, and I couldn't get past episode 4 because it was really annoying. Let's start the prologue. I'm going to do Kidder.
Decent view for a long while.
I'm better than a lot of people, I'm afraid.
Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You might want to secure that weapon, deputy.
No, that's so gross.
Takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me. The system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
What?
Shouldn't take very long. We say we bag these guys and they'll grab some lunch.
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I got the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll.
We should put all the fish barrels.
Oh, God. I'm breaching. Oh, you should get a game called Battlefield Hardline. It is amazing. It's like police, Battlefield. In.
Police!
To the police! Into the police! And away from
the... The process is changing.
Nick, pick up these guys. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh shit, man. Come on now.
Okay.
Matthew. Put
those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly.
What are they going to make on us?
You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now. Okay, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit.
Yeah,
you know it. It's a fucking...
I'll
be out by the morning, cop. You fucking.
The pilot coaxes. Wallet, ID. When you.
Nope. Dead end. There's nobody left to interrogate.
I can't stay where you are. Stop. This works.
Yeah.
Is this cool? Is this under the bunker?
Shit!
You said Jesus like killed someone in Rocket League. No, I literally demolished someone in Rocket League. Yeah, and then you said Jesus.
You have the right to remain silent. Fuck you. Oh, you heard this before, huh?
What'd you say, Nico?
Nothing. I like how I'm always on 30 ping, and everyone else is on like 90.
What is ping like exactly? Like, I know it's like higher ping, it's the worse your internet, but like, what is it exactly?
Matthew, close the door. Matthew, can you close the door? This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Skyfire. My brother always opens doors and then never closes them. And it's so annoying. This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. And the most annoying part is that he always goes into the room and asks me dumb questions like, Mick, how do you do that? I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with a sleeve. Yeah, and he does that sounds. He sounds like a cow. Anyways.
You two know each other? Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get...
Matthew, I don't get...
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
I don't care that you want a certain team to win.
Seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom...
It's Rocket League, what do you... What do you want?
Hold on, Nick. I'll be back in, like, half an hour.
Okay.
See ya.
Run-ins.
No offense. It was a total cluster.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coat's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted? Tyson's
She's
way
in,
out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective.
Yeah, she's a cop in Sleeping Dogs.
So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. Hey. How about, let me get, $5.
okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay, okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe, all right? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. What you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Hugs, where's your friend, Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds only Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
From texting me?
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in, like, 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. He'll be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what I asked for? Fuck!
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
It doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in the SWAT team.
We're here.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we split the whole neighborhood.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, why is my mic not? Hold on. When the night falls, I only have one. Yeah, there we go. That's better.
This is 13. We're exiting
the projects, so there's only
people off.
You know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy. and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag, a paper bag, a plastic bag. You got a date or something?
Go ahead and take a whole hour.
Heads up. There's Chris.
Make a move, man. Do
you have a date or something?
This guy's unpredictable.
As unpredictable as he.
You go first.
See,
this guy knows.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about.
Oh, I go first. That's what she said. So you go first.
See, look, I'm gonna profit.
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on, Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there. That's Tab's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay.
We had to open the gate, didn't we?
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. This is the Telemore coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play right. Defense.
What you talking about? I'm playing defense. You know what you got, anyway? You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me lose. I'm whining about this play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
All right. Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Why couldn't I have just took him down?
Nice.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
Like you fix the cat?
Cat. Cat.
There's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
What are you talking about? This is
yeah,
the game,
I got this.
Babe. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Down, boy.
Our men should be through here.
Shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner?
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson. Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that.
Oh, I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
He's the guy of the film Blockers. That's who he is. Just thought of it now.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire? Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
We need his face scan. Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Tyson needs to cut the motherfucker off. Fuck. It should be better.
Yo, man. Looking for Tyson. Tyson? Shit ain't easy, dog. Come on. Man, just help a brother out. Come on, man. Just go home.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
Just and we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Boy. He tapped the backboard. He tapped the back. He don't even know how to duck, man.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need. Tap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me.
Shit isn't safe right now.
Tyson, Just one more. Please. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Damn it, you're gonna have to go in ourselves.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea.
Get around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Done.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on, we gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on.
Oh, no, no. No, hurry up, no, please.
I got you covered.
Fuck all these guys.
Arrest these guys.
I heard Nels has... hired a... Freeze! The guy's shooting up the... Kai!
Got your back, Nick.
Wait, hold on. Damn it, I was gonna see. Okay.
Cuff the guy with warrants. It'll look good for us.
You were right. That snitch tap led us right to him.
Nice, Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Get down.
You're stressed out. You look like shit.
Shit, yeah. Stressed out. Clock's ticking on this job. We're out here. Just
hold it right there.
Understood, 13.
Form with
caution. Here we go. Make those shots count. He's over there! Nick, go! Go! This whatever won't in front of sound,
but I've been. Fuck him!
Where's the phone? I'm just taking this second.
To see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
Oh, let's see.
Hey, can you scan this room for evidence?
For this room.
That's a start.
Find Tyson?
Yes. Right there. Didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to call. The tap took off.
We should be picked.
Look. This is okay. Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're ahead of time.
Tell us where you are.
Sorry. But I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. A few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to. No idea where he is. Hands up! What is this?
You even a cop?
I got this one, Nick.
It's okay.
Someone's here, find them.
What the hell?
Look all over.
Okay, man.
I got the other one.
Audio glitchy.
Hands up now.
You got it! In.
I tried to shoot him, but...
Detective Dow, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea. Way.
Unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab them and get out.
This is the end of this trip, sir.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't been a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. I know.
Look, can we talk about this
somewhere?
I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God!
Oh, fuck! Oh,
fuck.
In there.
We're not here for you.
Dick. What happened to Mendez's arm?
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get Tyson!
Spreadsheets.
Okay. Thank you for watching this episode of Battlefield Hardline. I know I have a lot of series going on at the moment, but I'm just extremely bored. Thank you for watching this episode, and bye-bye.